What's up, Obridge? I'm Tyler.
And I'm Grace, and welcome back to the Nightly Wrap-Up.
We've had a busy couple of weeks around Obridge High School with some really cool events happening.
As you all know, February was Black History Month, and it culminated yesterday with Soul Food Fest.
That food was amazing. I'm still full.
I think a lot of people are.
To cap off Black History Month, Brianna has a little historical trivia lined up. Check this out.
Hey OB, welcome back to our game show with your host today, Brianna Adams, Secretary of the African American Club. Today's show will be on Black History as we celebrate it this month. Today we have with us the Board of African American Club. Would you guys like to introduce yourself?
Yes, I'm Precious, Board Director.
I'm Dami, President.
I'm Jamala, the Secretary.
And I'm Abby, Vice President.
When did the celebration of Black History Month begin?
1926.
1926.
Which president officially recognized Black History Month?
Gerald Ford.
Yeah. Woo-hoo. What is the 2020 Black History Month theme?
The Black Vote.
Black Vote.
When did Rosa Parks' bus boycott happen?
December.
1955.
Correct. When did Martin Luther King Jr. give his I Have a Dream speech?
September 9th.
Correct. Question 6, we're getting halfway there. What organization formed February 12, 1909?
Institute.
A. N.A. Who wrote the best-selling memoir, I Know Why the Caged Bird Sing?
Maya Angelou.
Correct. Before Barack Obama became president in 2009 to 2017, he served as what?
Senator.
Number 9, we're almost to the end. Who was the first African-American Major League Baseball player?
Jackie Robinson.
Correct. All right, guys, the last question. Who was the first African-American Nobel Peace Prize winner?
B. Ralph.
Correct. So today's winner is Jamila and Abby.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you guys for playing our game, and thank you to the school for showing out for African American Spirit Week and supporting Soul Food. It was a great turnout and we had an amazing time.
Wow, that's pretty good, Connor. You should have went to the talent show.
That was nothing. If you want to see some real talent, you should have headed down to the talent show. It was flourishing with some great acts.
The stars were really out on Thursday night. Here are some of our highlights. And if you want to see the full video, it's up on our Obridge YouTube channel. The Chinese Honor Society Gala was last Friday, and we have some highlights for you.
Jing Guang Zhu.
That means check this out.
San Yang Kai Kai, the opening of nature in spring, the third of good luck. Thank you.
The English and History Honor Society had their combined induction ceremony last week as well.
It was entirely student-run and was outstanding. Here are some images from the ceremony.
The humanities of English and history are not only the past. The history of us is happening right now. When we forget, we're silence our history. Our knowledge, our humanity, our humility is damaged. Even today, we are afraid of looking to our past and dealing with the consequences of our forebears. But when we look to our history, we find that in the end, we are all on the same side. We, the people, have the same goals and struggles. When we forget about the story of our unity, we are divided by those who wish to forget our history. If we know where we have been as a country, we will overcome our struggles. But if we become ignorant to the past, we are doomed to repeat it. When we look to ourselves, our collective history and culture, we can break stigmas, barriers, and chains that keep us divided. It is in our history that we will find the solutions to the problems of today. By joining the History and English Honor Societies, you swear that you will embrace and uphold the truth. And together, as a united people, we will be a more perfect world.
Connor, do you like The Office?
Of course, Dr. Sasso's there, and Miss Olsen is hilarious. What's not to like?
I mean the show with Michael Scott and company.
Of course, it's hilarious. Why do you ask?
Well, because we have a special treat for all of you who like The Office and The Office.
Check out our tribute to the show set in our own office. Enjoy.
Hi, welcome to the main office, where we're all friends. Just where the magic happens. We get along so well. Therese, did you steal my stapler again? Therese, where's my... She's always stealing my stapler. You can never hold on to anything.
Why would anybody want to steal her things?
Good morning. Olbridge. Have a great day. Good night. To the best secretaries ever, I have cupcakes for everyone! Come on back!
Cupcakes! Somebody said cupcakes!
Are we running in here for cupcakes?
Maybe tomorrow?
I don't get paid enough for this.
We're gonna leave you with some highlights from Valentine's Day with Cupid himself.
Well, that about does it. I'm Grace.
I'm Tyler.
I'm Connor.
I'm Olivia. And remember,
it's always nighttime in Old Bridge.
It's Taylor
and Gabby.
And we're here for another episode.
Do you see that?
What?
That.
Is that Cupid Mo?
No, it's not.
Whoever's taken, happy February 14th. And whoever's single, happy Valentine's Day.
Love is in the air.
Thank you.
It's Santa, it's the Easter Bunny, it's Cupid, and have a happy Valentine's Day.